Got this in here. Everything's in the pot. The pan. And we just cooking. It looks so beautiful. 1 pound of ground beef turned into like a whole bunch because of the veggies.
This is about corn.
How do you know it's a bad corn? Out of there, in the trash. These are the good corn. They get to stay. They get to get boiled and eaten. Okay, so we have our corn oil. We're going to cover that with a top. So, what I did was test the beef by putting one in there. And once I can put one in there, I know I can put more in there. And how I'm going to do that, drop them in and fry them up.
Can you put the tray in?
Alright, so what we're going to do now is add both of our packs of noodle seasoning, Roman noodle seasoning to this, to give it the rest of the flavor. And we're almost done with this baby. We gotta add some cheese to it and some water. And we're gonna taste it to see if it's good. Tater tots seem like they're almost done. Let me check them out.